first thank should, of course, go to President Pavoncello because he literally made this possible.
I believe that this is a very an outstanding conference that has been taking place here. And
the first keynote speaker that I'm going to introduce today, I would have to talk for hours about it, at the very least. Because I can say that he's one of the very few professors that changed completely the way that I interpret things and I study things.
For a very important reason, certain crucial areas of life are highly resistant to administrative control. Habermas emphatically insists.
Thank you.
response to Stefano. So I'm mainly interested in exploring his application of a democratic proceduralist paradigm in dealing with a number of issues concerning immigration and human rights, multiculturalism, and so on. And my paper today is going to be talking about multiculturalism.
Thanks again so much for doing this for us.